Well, CBS News has named a new president of its news division. The network announcing that Susan Zirinsky will become president and senior executive producer of CBS News. She'll be the first woman to run CBS News. She takes over for David Rhodes, who after 8 years at the helm will step down in March. Zirinsky is a 46-year veteran of CBS News and the top producer of 48 Hours.
And we wish her the best for sure. Congratulations. Congrats.